having created mature rated video games myself, and just listening to you, and effectively, I'm one of the damned, apparently.
Permanently.